Alright, so this is taking a walk along a Mexican road. We're actually in a fairly nice neighborhood in Cancun. I would say, what would you say, 50 single-use plastic bottles per 5 feet? I would say 10 single-use bottles per foot of roadway. And as I say, this is a, you know, guys, this is a pretty nice neighborhood in Mexico. But we're gonna, they have bacteria that eat plastic now. No, gracias. They have bacteria that eat plastic that will take care of all this. There will be no more plastic pollution on the planet. I think in what, about a month, the plastic eating bacteria is going to eat all of this plastic by next month. None of this will be here, right? So, it's so great to be back in old Mexico. There you go. How about this? Yes. Oh boy, we are completely, totally fucked. We are completely fucked. Look at this shit. People just, they just drive down the road throwing bags of garbage out of their cars. Just full bags of garbage, tossing them out of their, cars. But thank God. No, we're just walking.
Okay.
Enjoying the plastic. These nice people offering to give us rides and probably rob us. Anyway, get out there and enjoy your Mexican garbage. Well, you still can. Oh my gosh. Oh, it is Saturday, January 28th, 2023 here in the end times. See, this is the kind of place we're talking about, the neighborhood we're in. You know, we're not exactly in a slum.